Fireworks may become legal in Omaha again. That's a proposal announced today by city leaders.
Some groups outside of town say they stand to lose business if the plan is approved.
But nonprofits inside Omaha's borders say they can't wait. KATV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews is live. Todd?
Robin, places like Bellevue and Ralston, nonprofits, of course, derive a lot of their annual funding from summer fireworks sales. Much of their business for that comes from Omahans. Now that stands to change for those nonprofits, while their counterparts in Omaha look to benefit. The Bellevue Junior Sports Association building gets a workout Wednesday. Students from nearby schools play basketball on one end while the other sits ready for volleyball practice. This nonprofit is home to over 1,000 athletes, but now a good portion of its funding.
Fireworks sales make up about 25% of our operating expenses yearly.
Could soon take a hit.
Anytime there's more competition out there, there's a chance that your customers will go somewhere else.
Director Matt Getz refers to a new City of Omaha plan to legalize the sale and use of certain fireworks within city limits. If approved, that plan, announced today, could mean this spot at Chandler and Highway 75, where Getz's group sells fireworks every summer, may lose a big customer base.
We do get a lot of, you know, consumers from the South Omaha area.
In Ralston, Omaha's plan is a talking point on Main Street, where fireworks sales mean a lot to Independent City USA, especially to its high school students.
We have Ralston High School Curtain Raisers, their drama group. We have the high school Palm and Cheer. We have the soccer.
But those who oversee fireworks stands here tell us their customers will stay loyal.
We have, again, a long history of people who come to buy fireworks here to support the nonprofit groups who help us. So I don't believe we would be hurt that much.
Elsewhere, other nonprofits say the sooner Omaha's city council approves the plan, the better. St. Patrick's Church in Elkhorn had to move its stands to Waterloo after Elkhorn was annexed. Now it could move them back to 204th Street as soon as next year.
Omaha City Council is set to vote on this plan December 14th. If it's approved, 20 nonprofits would be allowed to sell fireworks in Omaha city limits. Their applications, we're told, would be reviewed by the city clerk. Several Omaha nonprofits, we're told, have already expressed an interest in applying.